Christmas is waiting for you. It'll never start without you, never start without you. Christmas is all about you. I see everywhere around the fairies of December. You. For good, hurry down the chimney.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Today is Monday, and for my breakfast, I have some mangoes here with some tahini sauce because it's good. It's good. So, yeah. Breakfast, I got my sausage and egg biscuit, and sausage and grape jelly biscuit, and I got my eggs. Well, it's like an omelet with cheese in it, and it's so good. And I got my apple juice. Alright, guys, this is my countdown to Christmas I got on TV, and it's officially 10 more days! You guys, we have literally 10 more days for Christmas. 10 more days, guys. It's just flying by. It's so fast. You guys, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. So, yes, this is what I have on my TV, and I always play it to see how many more days, like a countdown thing, you guys know. Yeah, so we have literally 10 more days until Christmas, and I look a mess. But yeah, we have 10 more days left. Oh my gosh, crazy. In the day, and it is literally 2 o'clock, guys. So I know I haven't been vlogging all day because I had to let my phone charge, and it took literally about 2 hours to charge. So yeah, and then plus I had to wait also because I had to update my phone because my phone had an update. But anyways, guys, today is a wonderful day for me so far. I wanted to talk to you guys while I eat. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna talk to you guys while I eat my snack, but I have a snack here, and I have some pineapples, what is the sauce called? Tahini sauce. So I'm dipping all of my fruit in tahini sauce just to see how it tastes. But yeah, as y'all know, I had mangoes earlier this morning, and I also had some breakfast because, you know, you gotta have a big breakfast and then smaller portions throughout the day. That's what my doctor told me. Always have a big portion of breakfast, big, huge breakfast, and then smaller portions of your meal, of the meal that you cook throughout the day. So, that's what I'm doing. But, yes, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm about to eat my little snack, and then we're gonna curl this hair because, you know, I just need to do something with it. I've been having it like this. But, you guys, I'm gonna get back with you guys in a minute. I gotta curl this hair and stuff like that, my little snack, and then, yeah. So, I'll be done with eating this, and then I'll be back with you guys. Okay, mukbang. Not a mukbang, but a thumbnail. Okay. So I'm gonna do like a little mini mukbang video because I want to. I am eating some Checkers. This is the chicken nuggets and fries and the sauce. So yeah, the little, I forgot what they call this. I don't know. The chicken nuggets and then the fries. I forgot what they call it, but whatever. So we're about to eat that, and I got barbecue. I always get either barbecue or honey mustard, but today I got barbecue, and I got some apple juice because, yeah. So, yeah, guys, I'm about to go ahead and get started, honey, get started eating, and then we can talk about the event I'm having this weekend, and then I'm going to be vlogging that event as well this weekend. You guys have the first bite. little chicken nugget. So cute. Okay, guys. So, oh my god, this is so good. Bam. But yeah, so today, I didn't do a lot of vlogging today. I'm going to still vlog after this, but I'm just letting you guys know. I did not do a lot. Don't mind my computer, y'all. Because it just do that. I think I envy you. Yeah. When I tell you I haven't had Checkers in so long. I love their fries. To me, the fries are the best thing that they could sell. The fries and the, one time, hold on. But yeah, but one time I remember, what was I finna say? Okay, sorry, my mind just kind of zoned out for a second. But one time, because I was trying to think of it, but one time, my friend, she passed away now. But one time, it was me, her, and her mom, and we went to Checkers, because me and her used to work together. And they ordered some type of sandwich with the bread, like the toast, the two toasted bread, and it was like a chicken sandwich. Oh, God, it was so good. And I don't know the name of it. And we had that with a milkshake and some fries, and it was good. Look at this weird fry. It's so weird. But y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all, that sandwich was good, but I don't know the name of the sandwich, so I can't order it. But that sandwich and these fries are like the best thing that they sell, and their milkshakes, of course. Other than that, okay. This is good. Thank you. But what I was going to say, oh yeah, let's talk about my event. Okay, well, not my event, but if you don't know, I'm gonna put the link in the description below. Hold on, y'all. Woo. If you do not know, every year, like, for, like, a just little friend trip, me and all my friends just would go somewhere and, like, go out of town and go shopping and stuff like that. Go to the, like, movies and, you know, stuff like that. Excuse me. But this year, we couldn't go because of COVID. You know, we didn't want to, like, get anybody sick. And then plus, like, a lot of our friends had to, like, leave because they're, like, excuse me. All my other friends, like, were, like, busy, so, excuse me, but, yeah, so, yeah, a few of my friends, like, just, you know, had to live their life and do what they wanted to do, but, you know, so, we wanted to go to Atlanta again, but, you know, COVID and stuff like that, and, like, one or two of my friends was just, like, busy, you know, living their life, and so, they couldn't make it. So, what we decided to do is just have, like, a little small little gathering at my house and just like with all of my friends and my family and stuff like that. So that will be happening this weekend, and y'all know it's a big event. Well, it's not big because a lot of people ain't gonna be there, but it's a really good event, and I'm so excited. I'm just like ready, y'all, for I can talk and vlog it, because I know I haven't been having, like, you know, good vlogging content, so I want to, like, vlog something that I know you guys would like seeing, because I know you guys are, like, tired of seeing me in the house not really doing anything, stuff like that. So I want to give you guys some good content. So this weekend coming up, I will be vlogging everything that we're gonna do. I'm not gonna really say what we're gonna be doing this weekend. I'm just gonna let it be a surprise. But just know, get ready. What was that? Anyway, get ready, because this weekend we're gonna have a ball. Friday through Sunday, we're gonna have a ball, okay? So, yeah, I'm so excited. So, just, like, have my friends on my vlog camera and stuff. Have my friends on my vlogmas again this year will be fun. But if you have not watched my vlogmas from last year, or the video that we went to Atlanta and stuff like that for last year, I will link that down below just to give you guys some more entertainment to watch. Because, you know, I know that my vlogs are kind of slowing down because, you know, COVID is messing up everybody's vlogs, because y'all know me by now. I'll be out the house, just be going somewhere because of, you know, I want to get some good vlogmas content for you guys. Like this one. Oh my God, my mom baked some cookies, and just look, oh my God, these are looking scrumptious. So, you know, yeah, got some cookies, okay. You know, we have to do a little taste test to see how they taste. Let's see if they boom. They look thin. Okay, they look thin. All right, let's try it. Okay, we're gonna cut the TV off, because I've been in my room all day. You guys can't even see my room. But I've been in this room all day. So we're going to get on my shoes. And we're going to go into the living room, because I am in the Christmas spirit. And as I ate my cookies, I thought, what can go with the rest of my night before I take a shower and end the vlog? And I thought I should go in the living room and plug up the tree and watch a quick movie or something. So that's what we're gonna do. How did you get on the floor? How did you get on the floor? Put you back where you belong. There we go. There we go. And you go right here. There we go. And you go right here. Oh, there we go. Just like that. Because we got to keep things clean. Now that I am fat and full. And full and fat. I am going to go and watch a movie. And yes. You guys. So I've been obsessed with TikTok lately. Lately. What is that? I've been obsessed with TikTok lately. And yeah. Let me show you guys. My favorite thing to do on TikTok is to look at the funny, like, stuff. And let me tell y'all. The funniest crap. Let's go here with the good lighting here. Let me tell you guys something funny. So, you guys know, like, that weird noise where it'd be like, I can't describe it. But they do like this. Let's see, can I do it with my camera like this? But they'd be like, guys, but I don't know which way, like, they were like, I can't do it, okay, I'm gonna try one more time, they be like, I can't do it, but it's like where they put their camera up, and then they tell me like this, and they be like, I can't do it, I cannot do it, but you guys, I tried to demonstrate it for you guys. But I'm gonna cut my hair tomorrow because tonight I'm just like, no. But, anyways, let's go into the living room. Let's see how it. Door locked. Oops. Let's see how it feels outside. Whoa, it is cold. It's kind of cold out here, guys. And we have a really bright, yeah, it's cold outside. But, guys, look. Look at that. Oh, my God. This is hilarious. But we have two bright porch lights. Like, those things are bright. But, yeah, there's nothing really entertaining out there. So, we're going to come back in the house. Look at our Christmas tree. Isn't it so beautiful? Let's see her light up like a star that she really is. Let's see her shine so bright. Yeah, she shines so bright. Like this. Beautiful, just beautiful. Beautiful work of art. Yes. You see her, yes. I can't do this because, oh, there it is. Yay! Look at the tree. Beautiful. I just want you to know you're my favorite tree. Oh. Anyways, this is the living room, guys. Yeah. I forgot to get my charger. Okay, so I forgot to get my charger and my laptop because I'm going to edit my video in here in the living room. Going to unplug it from everything. Got my charger. Boom, boom. Got my laptop and my charger. Guys, look. Oh, some of you guys probably saw this up under the table and think like, oh my gosh, what is this? It's a cute little bear, doggy bear. I forgot we had this one. Look at it, guys. It's so cute. Really cute little bear. And of course, we still have this one. So cute. Look at the little glasses. Oh, I think this is vintage, my mom said. I do not know. I don't know if they still sell those to this day, but yeah. But yeah, what are we going to watch? I don't know. Probably some YouTube because that's our go-to on this thing. That's our go-to. And yes, we still have pumpkins, guys. These right here go with our living room suit or living room colors. If you did not know, our colors are brown and teal. As you guys see in the curtains and the chairs and stuff like that. Brown and teal. Pictures. Over there, pictures, brown and teal. So these pumpkins, teal and gold, and gold goes with it too, with the carpet and stuff like that. See? So it goes. But me being me, and me being a seasonal queen, we wasn't standing for this. We're not standing for this. I don't stand for this. This is a pumpkin, okay? This is a pumpkin. Pumpkins shouldn't be with a Christmas decoration. It shouldn't be with the Christmas decor. It's not Christmas. But my mom, being my mom, she's like, nope. It goes with my living room, so I'm staying here all year round. So if you see this all year round, just know that's why. Anyways, let's go ahead and get some B-roll.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your day be merry.
Video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Tomorrow we will be doing some Christmas shopping, so look forward to that. I love you guys, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.